School at home is the new normal, and a lot of responsibility falls on parents. ABC Action News reporter Robert Boyd visited one Pasco County mom who's really just trying to balance this new schedule.
Barb Latimer's dining room table has been turned into the epicenter of her new one-room schoolhouse.
So we're trying to make this the room where they come and they do all of their more formal schoolwork.
During parts of the day, you can find all five of her children, ages 5 to 17, reading, writing, and typing together.
It kind of helps because they've done some of my stuff before. And so at times I'll be like, hey, do you know what this is? And they'll be able to help me.
Barb said she looked at this new way of schooling as a time for students to catch up, not fall behind.
We can now hone in on the areas that we feel need more work, like their addition and subtraction.
And when you were at this table, no cell phones, no snacks. Barb said the key is making a consistent schedule and breaking the house into zones.
The kids know that when they walk in here, it's time to do school. And when they walk out of here, then they can take their break.
Once they're in the living room, the kids get to decide what they want to do.
We do have a set nap time, if you will, or quiet time, and that's from 1 to 3 p.m. just about every day, and everyone goes to their own space.
It can be chaos, but we have our sections, and we know we have boundaries, and we know when to cross them and stuff, but it's fun. We all work together pretty well.
One of the most important parts of the daily schedule is going outside at least 1 hour for exercise.
And so we definitely go and meet that workout space every day, and I'm making everyone do stuff, and they are kicking and screaming, but I'm making them do it.
Two, three.
So what's the best part about going to school at home?
Probably being able to do my work in my pajamas.
In Pasco County, Robert Boyd, ABC Action News.